Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to show you how you can make a poppy real fast, and I'm using the color orange and that's called Valencia. It's by Ranger. And I'm using the alcohol blending solution by Ranger. It's very nice to work with. And I'm laying down a drop of the Valencia right now. Here you can see what airbrush and what compressor I am using. When I dropped in the drop of alcohol solution, now I'm holding my airbrush up pretty high. And that's because I want the alcohol ink to spread very lightly, and when you hold it too close it will spread, well, very much, and that was not what I wanted. I just wanted to fade out the leaf, and I'm doing the same now. I'm pushing it a little bit forward till where I want it, and now I'm holding my airbrush up high and I'm pushing back the alcohol so we get a nice fade out. And that is what I am continue on doing. In the meantime, let me tell you, I'm working on a resin project, a very big one, because it needed well, 4 layers of resin and 4 layers of acrylic paint, and also some champagne mica flakes from Color Arte, and many more that I put in that. So that was a very big project for me, but this week I will try to finish it, and then I will upload that in several videos, because I have hours and hours of footage now, and I need to see how I can make that watchable videos for you. So I hope you will like that. It's actually something I really enjoyed. This is what I am enjoying too. That's once in a while I do a little bit of alcohol ink. And that's because, well, it's fast and easy and very nice to do. And I like the fragile way it looks. And I'm planning to do a lot of more alcohol ink in the near future, but unfortunately my whole workspace is filled now with my resin art piece. And this was some footage that I still had on my computer, so I thought I would upload that now for you, that you have something to watch. And this alcohol ink painting actually went to Doris. That is Doris from DF Designs, and you can see her unpacking it in a video. So if you go to her channel, it's called Doris at DF Designs, then you can see that. I think she was happy with them. I sent her another one too. Okay, now I'm getting the citrus and the eggplant by Ranger. Very nice colors. And I'm going to dilute that with some 96% alcohol, as you can see in that cups. And now I will paint on the stamp. And well, just enjoy the rest of the video. And if you are going to do a poppy too, please show it to me. I love to see how you do it.